Rangers legend Ally McCoist has revealed his wife and kids are not talking to him after he turned down the chance to appear on I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. The former Ibrox player and manager was installed as one of the favourites by bookies to enter the Australian jungle next month for the ITV show. McCoist's wife Vivien and his five boys, Alexander, Argyll, Mitchell, Arran, and Harris, were desperate for him to appear as they are huge fans of the reality series. Read more: Rangers hero McCoist reckons Jamie Vardy's teammates will slaughter him over wife Becky's Coleen Rooney row. However, the 57-year-old said he would not be a contestant on the programme, which was won by football boss Harry Redknapp last year. McCoist said he thought it was too late to change his mind now, but vowed to take part if he is asked again next year. He said, "I'm not doing the jungle and there is nobody talking to me. My wife is not giving a monkey's about me eating spiders and earwigs, she is just wanting a two-stretch in that Versace hotel. The kids aren't talking to me at all. The older ones aren't even talking to me. The younger ones would love it and the older ones would love it as well. They are going to school and they are getting it off their pals. It's the biggest thing we watch as a family, it's brilliant entertainment. Harry was fantastic last year. It's too late now, but I'll do it next year." Read more: I'm a Celebrity lineup 2018. Appearing on the Alan Brazil Sports Breakfast Show on TalkSport, McCoist joked that if he had been offered £285,000 he would be on the first plane down under. He said, "Finance isn't that important to me, but I can guarantee you if the figures were around that I would be on that British Airways flight the now. I would be swinging from the trees." Last week, bookmakers Boyle Sports slashed the odds on the Rangers' record goalscorer entering the jungle from 10-1 to 5-1. Other Scots who have been tipped to enter the show include former Scots Tory leader Ruth Davidson, singer Susan Boyle and Love Island's Laura Henderson. For more on this story, visit the news article link.